Montana de Luna, Europe's most exclusive spa rejuvenation awaits you.
Father, it's Guido Contini!
Oh my God!
Guido Contini!
Time. No one is suing, man. What makes you think my next project is in trouble, huh?
He likes the script.
It's going to be a wonderful.
He likes the score.
Make a lot of money.
He's a director.
Put a lot of class.
And even more, he's a consummate actor.
Thank you. That's very kind.
What next project?
I was going to tell you this evening.
So what's your new film about, Guido?
I do not discuss a script until I have finished writing it.
Your producer claims you haven't even started it yet.
That's ridiculous. Where is she?
In Paris.
Trying to find you. Does your wife know you're traveling with this woman?
This is my wife.
Guido!
Carla! My God, what are you doing here in Venice?
I have to see you right away. I'm staying at the Albergo Caldo numero 55.
55.
I have wonderful news to tell you. I'll be waiting.
Guido, was that Carla?
Carla? No, no, my love. I told you, that's all over with.
Guido!
Claudio, I have been trying to reach you. I need you for my film.
Signor Contini, telephone. Line 7, it's from Paris.
Claudia?
No, it's Lilian Lafleur, your producer, remember me?
Oh, yes.
I still haven't seen a script. What are you doing in Venice?
Well, I'm scouting locations.
I see. That must mean the film's going to be shot in Venice. Thanks for telling me. I see you tomorrow.
Wonderful.
No chance to be.
So she's coming here.
No chance to smoke.
Now what do I do?
Hollywood Reporter.
Louisa, please help me. If you don't mind, no more questions now. I will hold a press conference tomorrow.